This is a first skiboard road gap. We'll see what happens.
Doing the first road gap on skiboards giving me a big fat boner.
In 1995, Bryce Raney broke his neck skiboarding. I think if I would have broken my neck, I would have put my skis up on the rack. But this young man is back out on the course and he's doing just fine.